What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. This tutorial includes two parts to show you how to change location on your iPhone or Android phone without Jailbreak. Let's get started with the first part, how to change location on iPhone, no Jailbreak. As we all know, it is very troublesome to change your location on your iPhone. Many software is false propaganda. And even though some apps can do it, most of them require jailbreaking. To avoid wasting time, I'm going to show you how to change location without jailbreak. Here is the tool I use called Tenorshare Anigo. You can see, with just a few clicks, that my location was teleported. You can check the download link in the description. First time using it, you need to connect your phone to your computer. Then Anigo will recognize your phone, so you can connect wirelessly next time. Here you can see four functions. The first feature is the one I just showed. I'm now in Paris, and I want to go to Germany. Just pin the desired fake location on the map. In addition, you can also search for the place you want to go on the search bar. Then click Start to modify to proceed. Well done. Now let's go to section 2 and 3. Single spot and multi-spot section. This two section can simulate your live location movement. Let's check the single spot section first. Choose the start and end points on the map or search the location as you like. Then choose a reasonable speed here. You can also choose round trip or looping mode here. Click start. You can see, Anigo will automatically create a route for you. It will follow the road to move. Very intelligent. Next, the third function, multi-spot movement, is similar to the above one. You can customize your route by creating multiple points on the map. Then choose your speed and move times. If you choose the wrong one, you can also adjust the position of each point at will. And you can also delete locations in this collapse box. Look, my position is moving along the route I drew. Now let's check out section 4. Joystick movement. Usually, I use this feature to help me play location-based games. The operation is very simple. Just choose your speed. Click and hold the stick. Grab it to the position you want, then your position will toward the way you choose. You can also put the ball on the edge, and then let go. You will continue to move in one direction. Of course, the keyboard can also be used to control the movement. If you wish to reset the location, click this button in the right corner. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the real location. That's it. Give it a try. Part 2, how to change location on Android. It's really easy. Just go to the Play Store to install the app called Fake GPS Location, which is very powerful. In order to use the software functions normally, you also need to turn on developer mode. Follow me. Open settings, scroll down and find developer options. Search Mock to find the Select Mock Location app option. Then choose the Fake GPS app. Okay, now let's go to Fake GPS Location app. Drag the map and select the place you want to visit. Then click the green button in the lower right corner. When you see the tips at the top, it means you have succeeded. Let's check it out. Your location becomes the location you just selected on the map. So that's all for today. If you followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.